And we're following breaking news. One person is dead following a traffic collision in Winnetka. This is a live look at the scene in the 7600 block of North Winnetka Avenue. The victim's identity has not yet been released and no other injuries were reported. The cause of this crash is now under investigation. And we've got